There's a place in Ethiopia where everybody walks on stilts. This is the Banna tribe, and they figured out that the safest way to live in the wild is to use stilts, because then the wild animals can run around you, but they cannot reach you. That's how they came up with stilts, made of sticks and bottles, that allows them to watch their cattle from a safe distance. The Banna tribe shows us that you don't need to have the biggest biceps to survive in the wild, because the biggest muscle of them all is right here.